And there's been a lot of hype over the opening of Colorado's first Buc-ee's. Tomorrow, it is finally happening. Buc-ee's is a big travel center, mostly in Texas. It has more than 100 gas pumps, plus lots of food options, a convenience store, and clean bathrooms. Buc-ee's has been working on this first Colorado location for almost 2 years now. The Johnstown location opens tomorrow morning at 6 a.m., and the mascot will even be on site. Yes, Buc-ee's has its own mascot, if you don't know. It's a beaver with a red hat.